Remember like water beds?
Yes, all the rage in the 80s.
You know, so there's earth, wind, fire, and air, like the main elements, right? I've slept on an earth bed. That's just outside. I've done that.
Sure.
I would not recommend it. Water beds, pretty nice when you're a kid. Like I think it would pop if I went on
super
a water bed.
Super impractical.
Now. Fire bed? No, thank you.
Yeah.
A sleep number is an air mat. It's an air mattress.
Uh-huh.
It's like a mattress with air that comes into it. It's very intriguing.
Seems like a lot could go wrong.